Poem, The Secret of the Machines, Rudyard Kipling. We were taken from the ore bed and the mine. We were melted in the furnace and the pit. We were cast and wrought and hammered to design. We were cut and filed and tooled and gauged to fit. Some water, coal and oil is all we ask, and a thousandth of an inch to give us play. And now, if you will set us to our task, we will serve you 24 hours a day. We can pull and haul and push and lift and drive. We can print and plough and weave and heat and light. We can run and race and swim and fly and dive. We can see and hear and count and read and write. But remember, please, the law by which we live. We are not built to comprehend a lie. We can neither love nor pity nor forgive. If you make a slip in handling us, you die. Though our smoke may hide the heavens from your eyes, it will vanish and the stars will shine again. Because for all our power and weight and size, we are nothing more than children of your brain. Closery, furnace, an enclosed structure in which material is heated to very high temperatures. Rod, beaten out of shape by hammering. Gauge, an instrument that measures and gives a visual display of the amount, level or contents of something. Thousandth, a fraction of thousand. Haul, pull or drag with effort or force. Comprehend, grasp, understand. Vanish, disappear suddenly and completely.